How to fix BMO Harris Bank app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now, let's get started. Solution 1. You have to update the app to its latest version. For that, open your app store. Now, search for the app BMO. After app appears, you will find the option of open or update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once you update the app, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, open your settings. Scroll down. Head towards the option of General. Open this option iPhone Storage. Now from here, find the app BMO. Once you find it, open it. Now click on Offload App. Click on Offload App. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now click on Reinstall App. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter this issue, apply Solution 3. For that, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. To do that, long press on your app, click on the option of Remove App, click on Delete App, click on Delete. Once you delete this app, open your App Store. Now search for the app BMO. Once app appears, install it. Applying these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix BMO Harris Bank app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.